What is going on, guys? It is your boy JMAC back with a brand new episode of the Council. In real time, it's been a hot minute since I played this game. I think I have April 4th, the last day I played this heading into episode 19. So here we go. We're going to take back on the Council. I've been wanting to finish the series as I'm getting low on in terms of content to be able to put out to you guys. So I've been too busy in Call of Duty. I bought 2K20, so I've been really into that lately. But all things considered, let's get into it. You know, last time we were going after that Lance, so we will see what we can go do here. So, we got to search for more clues. We have to find possible information sources. The specialist in historicism, artistic depictions, and sacred texts. And we're looking for a boar spear. Problem is, I wouldn't know where to find it. Mostly enough, nobody cares that I'm walking around with, one hand. Oh, I have full Carmelite water? I think it's the,
Dante's Paradise.
Raise your head and be reassured. For what comes up here from the mortal world must ripen in our hands.
I gotta remember how this is played. Dang, I got a loud, too. I'm trying to think, who would it be? Sacred text. I think we gotta get into. I can help here.
What can I do for you, sir? I am
at your
service.
We'll see.
Day and night, sir.
See if Georgie might know. No, he's still
good
corrupted,
evening, Mr. President. Good evening.
Takes none, so.
I'm back on the trail of my mother again. I don't have time to explain, but would you know anything about the Holy Lance?
That's good news. But be careful, Louis. You might end up getting noticed.
Do you know anything or not?
No, I regret I don't. But why not ask von Wolliner? Theology is his field, after all.
That's an idea. In that case, I'll try and find him.
You are keeping up the good work, I see.
Well, that's good news.
But I'm telling you, keep your guard up. Everyone is rather on edge right now.
You're right. Thanks for everything, Mr. President.
See you later.
Well, apparently if he is to me, it sounded like... Alright. I don't remember what that does, but okay. I'm trying to remember what's... These are the ones. Dang. Ooh. There we go, okay. Now we're gonna find the Voldemir. Didn't tell you where he is, but tell you where the art was either. I gotta go to the rooms, don't I? More than likely. Darn, too bad I couldn't end up. In it. That's the book that's been there the whole freaking game. It's a little glitchy, but I do remember that, so. Because I thought the spear was in this room somewhere, but. not. Alright, here's what we can go do. I actually do need to head back upstairs when I think about it. This was... Right? It's not gonna allow me in there. That's kinda dumb. I can't, like, just go in there at will. Figure I would have been allowed in there. So, of course, we gotta go back to... What's his face? We'll go see if he's in his room. Just a guess, maybe. I don't know what these ones are. Not gonna lie. I forget what a couple of these things do. Like the Devil's Thorn. It's like stuff I don't use. You still should go up to his office. Crazy enough, I gotta try and remember what position I have for everything. It's been 20 days since I've even... What's crazy enough is I just have a hand.
Chronicles of the Amber Princes. As I recall, Dorkin was my favorite character. Alright, I've retrieved everything.
Golden Elixir? Okay, so that's the Golden Elixir. I mean, no paintings here. Why are this room's like, especially dark? It does concern me. Of all the darn rooms. That's Jock. Actually, can we go see Jock? We haven't talked to him in a hot minute. Makes you wonder. Is he sane?
A drachma.
Why did I not get that earlier?
I have no space left. I'll retrieve it later. Great, honey.
Ooh. It's like, where could they all be, realistically? I mean, because if Jock's not in his room, you can't just all have just ran away. At least that would be one to think.
Monsieur Napoleon Bonaparte. Duchess Emily Hillsborough.
Nah, we're not gonna go in there. We can't go into a what's-his-face's room. That's my room, I'm pretty sure.
Huh, that's me. Monseigneur, His Eminence Cardinal.
We have not. Oh my goodness, we can actually go in here for once. That's impressive. I don't think we've been able to go in here all game.
The Cardinal's not in his room. I bet he went back to stuffing himself.
We haven't really been here to examine.
His Holiness Pope Pius VI by Pompeo Petoni. This should help Piaggio feel at home.
Nice royal jelly. We haven't actually searched this room yet.
Permalite water will give me a little reprieve.
Oh.
Destruction of the Temple of Jerusalem by Francesco Hayez. The Roman destruction by Titus and his army. What violence.
You know, it makes me wonder, would the art thing really help here?
My dear Giuseppe, poor health forbids me from joining you. Please thank Sir Gregory for his invitation to Lord Mortimer's. I'm convinced you'll be able to strengthen our agreements. Please tell Sir Gregory that his enterprise concerning our friend, Cardinal Bishop Chiaramonte, is following.
Interesting.
Torquemada. Quite the contrast. Wow. The fanatical priest who created the Inquisition sends shivers down the spine. Venus and Cupid with a satyr, a Correggio. Innocence, indiscretion, and lechery. Giuseppe must love that.
I don't see anything.
Love triumphant, by Caravaggio. Now there's someone for whom the sex of angels is no mystery.
Handwritten, alright.
The Rape of the Daughters of Lucipus.
Oh my god. Rubens.
Surprising choice for His Eminence Piaggi. The Lying Girl by Boucher. Here's a painting of mischievous eroticism. I wonder what Piaggi must think of this.
Search it, why not? Crystals. Ooh, gotta love amber crystals, tenfold. More jelly.
John the Baptist. Youth with a ram. A Caravaggio. A very sensual vision and very far from the usual representations of St. John.
Alright. Wonder if there'll be anything outside now, just his room. I think we've already been out here before. So. Got another royal jelly. What is this?
Let's have a look at his personal papers. Of course, it's in Latin, the language of the church.
Yeah.
All those hours of learning Latin declensions are going to pay off in the end.
Let's see.
Mother will be proud. Now this could be interesting. Lancea Sancte, various representation criteria, of which are shown the most common throughout the centuries, and in different forms. If Piaggi's notes are anything to go by, the weapon I'm looking for is shaped like a tapered spear, and that should help me identify it.
That didn't help at all. If anything, that just told me what I already know.
The Cardinal's not in his room. I bet he went back to stuffing
We're
himself.
We're gonna burn through all the royal jelly shall we have. What we need when it's time. Golden elixir as well. Even though I don't think it's, as needed, but. No, that's good. We got through the Cardinal's room the first time. Still kind of concerns me, though, the fact that, if this is so gung-ho on. If his mom thinks demons have taken over everything here, could be possible. Is this, what's her face's? Emily's? Yeah. Oh, by the way, we can leave now. Where in the world is his room? This it?
Monsieur Johann von Wolliner.
Right here, we'll go take
Monsieur
a quick look.
Johann von Wolliner.
Von Wolliner. Let's go take a look, see if he's in there. Be nice if he is. Because if he's not here, I'm trying to think. I could go to the garden.
It seems like he isn't here.
Well.
The alchemist is a young man.
Anything maybe that can help?
Golden elixir.
Bang, bang.
What a mess. Looks like Wolliner was interrupted. Looks a lot like straw. And he's drawn something in a hurry on this sheet.
Yes. Look more closely. Yes.
Straw on his desk. As if to protect something fragile. Yes. Someone must have packed something away here. I get the feeling that I've seen that somewhere before.
Yes. Yeah, we'll do that one since
only
one.
A drawing of the lock of Al-Azif. Wolliner must have kept a copy.
Johan, I know you were trying to find out what happened to Elizabeth, but it's getting out of hand now. Your escapade on the continent cost me enough as it is. Who is Johan? Or Joanne? Whoever. I know it hasn't been easy for you leaving Elizabeth confined in her room for months so she doesn't bump into Sarah, but to run away without warning, I had to lie to cover you up, Johan. Wait, what? Act as if you arrived separately only a few days ago and persuade William to do the same with his guests. I demand that you come to your senses to take hold of yourself. I asked you to fetch something so we can get it off the island. Not for to study it in vain hope of acquiring power. It won't give you any answers, let me be clear on that. At most, we run the risk of losing it again. So for the last time, please go and leave it at the agreed place. I can confirm that. Someone will pick it up immediately. What? Interesting.
A table of alchemical symbols. Someone circled the zinc symbol.
Interesting. This man's got some secrets.
Look, a blotter. And apparently it's been used recently. I wonder what Wolliner was going to write. It's smudged. It's not all legible. I can make out the signature, though, and leave as... Azif planned land. It's illegible. Let's see if I can find a solution in Wolliner's things here. Given his interest in alchemy, I wouldn't be surprised if I found something that revealed what's written somewhere in his room.
Decode the lot. Do I just burn 5? Use blotter.
Chemistry set. That's not surprising coming from Von Wolliner. I should find something to help reveal the traces of ink on the blotter. I think I read somewhere that lime water was used on ancient manuscripts. Let's try it.
Here we go.
Damn! Diluted the ink. Now it's illegible. Right. It's not my lucky day.
Can I do it again? Or do I just have a useless... What?
So, let's see what Wolliner has in his bookcase.
Let's try this one.
Damn it. Most of these works are in German. I don't understand a thing. Well, except for this one. It looks like Latin. Longini Militis Fabulum.
I would have thought he wasn't Longini. German, but...
Ah, what have we here? It looks like a kind of biography on Longinus the Centurion. Truly, Wolliner has done everything he can to get information about that lance.
I'd better keep this one, though.
Did he say?
Damn, that's all I need. Maybe he knows something about the lance.
What happened? You've lost. Ah, oh, how horrible. Your hand.
It's an accident. To tell you the truth,
an
I...
accident? Yeah, yeah. Are you joking? You have lost your hand, Louis. We've got to do something.
It's been done. I've been given treatment, rest assured. I admit that I didn't truly realize the consequences of my recklessness. So just stay calm.
Yes, yes, of course. But Louis... It's your hand!
I know. Please, look, there's nothing I can do about it. I know, I made a mistake, but it's too late now. It was an accident. I only wanted to inspect the place to find my mother and, well, I fell into a trap. The result is appalling, I grant you that, but at least I can guarantee that we're all perfectly safe here on this island.
And you joke about it? Am I dreaming?
No, sir, but let's be realistic. So many world leaders brought together in one place, and there are no safeguards? The error indeed stems from my recklessness. I went looking here and there in search of my mother, and I had an accident. It's my own fault.
Fine. We will drop this incident. Why are you here? What are you doing in my room?
Sir, perfect timing. I was looking for you.
You were looking for me?
Well, here I am. What can I do for you?
I was wondering if you might help me.
You're the one looking for the lance.
No,
don't take me for a fool. You are looking for the holy lances.
Okay. Oh, it's not going. This is where it is. Okay. What in the world? I forget who. Or we not know much about him. Do we try psychology?
What's
sure.
What's the matter? You seem completely panicked at the idea I might be interested in this relic.
No.
Huh.
That's not true.
What are you so afraid of?
I'm not afraid.
You know Mortimer's got it, so you're not worried that I'd give it back to him.
What are
so
you?
So why are you so terrified of me being able to find it?
You have no idea what it is you're looking for.
What are you playing at, Richet?
Mortimer's the one who has that cursed lance.
How long have you been looking for it?
Ah, I see. You want it, and so you plan to steal it from Mortimer.
For a long time. Isn't that right?
Why, you little swine!
You're planning to give it to Sir Gregory. You're looking to double-cross me and Piaggi too.
What on earth is he talking about? All right, calm down. I don't give a damn about getting you and Sir Gregory's bad books. Look at yourself, goddammit, you're ridiculous.
Shut it! Don't think you're going to fool me so easily. If you're not looking for the lance for Sir Gregory, then why do you want it?
See, I don't want to burn forward. I might have to.
Mr. Von Vollner, would you be so kind as to calm yourself down, please? All I'm trying to do is make amends for His Eminence's errors. Sir Gregory should surround himself with better people, if you want my opinion, but Piaggi is a friend of my mother's.
What? You want to help Piaggi?
I just told you, that's what my mother would do if she was here. I heard you in the corridor, and he seemed to be in serious trouble because of the lances. I'm only trying to help him.
All right.
There we go.
I thought you were trying to manipulate me, but please, excuse me. I got a little bit carried away. But you can't get ahead by staying in the shadows on a case like this.
There are already several of us searching for the Lance of Longinus, and it would be smarter to pool our information.
Interesting.
Unfortunately, I've barely made any progress. I'm still trying to find out what the original lance really looked like.
Ah, let me reassure you, we've all been there, given the number of copies there are in existence. It also took us quite some time to discover its true shape. Many believe the central part of the head of the lance to be covered in gold, whereas, in truth, its center is made of an alloy of copper and iron.
That does make sense. In those times, a centurion wouldn't have any chance of possessing a lance made of gold.
Ah, that is the perversion of Christian idolatry. A copper lance could not have been noble enough to pierce the side of Christ.
Anyway, thank you, sir.
You're welcome, Louis. Keep me posted as to your research.
Okay.
We're bound to end up recovering it.
I'm counting on it. See you later.
Interesting, all right. He says it has copper and iron.
I managed to get the biography of Longinus the Centurion. Let's see what it can teach me. An interesting passage here tells me that the lance is engraved with the symbol of the first Christians. The fish.
The fish. Fish. specialists in Astorium artistic depictions. So we're looking for a fish. Fish. So, who is? Oh, that's what's her face's room. So, now what? The Voldemir's looking for it too. Fish. Forget whose room this is. Back in here. Alright, okay. There's nothing in here. Fish. Alright. So, damn, we still don't find a weakness? She's immune to science. Don't know her weakness. She's dead, right? Yeah. Don't know his etiquette, surprisingly. Alright. Give it a shot up here. Possible information sources, specialists in that. They will be able to talk to our guy. We'll see. I mean, I mean, do we even try and go back here? You suck, Mr. Parrot. If this changed. Counts for the year. Okay, so that it doesn't look like what is going on in my game, bro? Doesn't look like it's really helping, so
Saint Longinus.
Oh,
look at his lance. It is shaped like a leaf, like the real lance, maybe. How can I be sure?
It has the fish.
I think this statue does represent Longinus, armed with a lance that wounded Jesus, the Holy Lance. How can I find out if this is an exact representation? There's no way of being certain of it. Hey. Looks like there's a symbol engraved on the tip.
Yeah.
It's a fish.
And it's a fish.
A Christian fish, no doubt. It can't be a coincidence. It must have been done on purpose. Huh. Good thing I took a closer look.
Huh.
Dante's Purgatory. Why does your mind presume to flight when you're still like the imperfect grub, the worm before it's attained its final?
All right.
Monsieur Johann von Wolliner.
Pardon me, just wants to keep going. And so he's just going to find it, thinking it's the fish thing. Chance of it being wrong? Probably high. But at this point, what does it matter, am I right? Dang, I don't even remember how to run around this maze. I noticed a discreet fish symbol in the bio of Wolliner's sentry and the dancer's gonna be engraved. Okay. Alright. You know what? We'll give it a shot. Give it a shot, Shi, what's going on? Alright, I guess I'm running into a candle.
The Bible must mean the lance which finally took the life of Christ.
Remember the clues?
The Gospel of St. John is the most detailed on the subject of the crucifixion. When they came to Jesus and saw that he was dead already, they broke not his legs, but one of the soldiers with a shimmering lance pierced his side. And forthwith there came out blood and water, and he that saw it bore witness. And his record is true, and he knoweth that he saith true, that ye might believe. A shimmering lance? What is this telling me? The name of the Roman soldier who killed Christ never appears in the biblical canon. Yet, it is said that he was a centurion and was called Longinus.
Interesting. All right. I think we're ready to give it a shot. Why does this feel like something's gonna chase me? Tell you what. Oh. Is this just underground? Is this just kind of like in his backyard? Makes you wonder, was that one door that was the one locked thing? I mean, it makes you wonder, was that it?
But guys, I think I'm going to cut this one off here. It's already been 30 minutes. So I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. We're looking for a fish symbol, so that's good news. Hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Like, comment, subscribe. Hopefully we can get the lance next time. I